does that. I'll be honest, I flooded it when I first dash.
So I'm just gonna sit and wait and it'll start up.
No, recording this, sorry, this is terrible. Get all that stuff out.
Once we get there, right?
Oh, yeah.
Just gonna leave this open so we don't steam ourselves out.
Reading to find out what my spirit guides were through life, and said one was a big sequoia tree, this huge dark quiet sequoia, and the other one was this mountain, and it was this huge mass that scared her. She hadn't encountered anything like that when she'd done her, like she goes into these deep, you know, trances or whatever in her teepee. She said the presence of the mountain was so big and overwhelming that it scared her. It was unlike any other presence she came across.